Good morning. Comment allez-vous? Assalamu alaikum. Comment ça va? What's happening, bro? This is MUSAU MattmeachamJR signing in. I remember in my last broadcast, I indicated to my listening audience that I would be promoting my next book. And I had indicated that the title for my next book, the title of my next book is The War Has Begun, which is a futuristic novel where I write about future events. But then I realized that I had given myself so much time to write that book. I thought that I may as well, in this time frame, I had planned to have that book, which I will have that book completed by the end of the year. But I was thinking of the type of time that I had available to myself. So what I'll be doing is I will be publishing two books by the end of the year. One as I have already told you about, which is The War Has Begun. The other book would be entitled Let's Talk. The one book would be a novel, a fictional, futuristic novel. The War Has Begun. But the other book would be a book of, it won't be a novel, nor will it be necessarily a play, but it'll be a book of essays, poetry. And basically, that book is called Let's Talk. And that book would basically sum up my basic philosophies. So I was doing an inventory earlier, and I realized that I should be able to have both books completed by the end of the year. And that's the reason for this broadcast. I just let me read about this other book I will be working on for the next few months, and it will be published by the end of the year. I'm looking at the book. It's not a religious book, but if you read any of my books, and if you may think all my books are religious, whereas I don't think any of my books are religious. I talk about religion. I talk about God, but I don't consider my book religious books. I'm looking at the book. It's called Let's Talk. And I'm going to read a poem from that book just to give you a preview of what I will be talking about in relationship to that book, which would be entitled Let's Talk. Again, I'm working on two books at this moment, and both books will be published by the end of the year. And I'll give you a preview of the book that's entitled Let's Talk. Now, it's not a book of poetry. It's a mixture. It's a book of essays and it's a book of poetry. And not it's okay, there's poetry and essays in that book entitled Let Us Talk. I'm going to read some a portion of one of the poems, and I'll get back to you at a later date to discuss this particular book. The image from the water was a reflection of me. Although it was wavy, I still could see. I was there staring at me. I kept looking at the image of me, and all that I could see was just humanity. Oh, dreams and reality. Which of us does not have a fantasy? And who does not hope to be as strong as a fern tree, entrenched in the earth solidly? We were all there. The beginning we all share. We passed from the fetus, from Mother Earth to greet us. Now we are contained in earthly bliss. The life within became the life without. Because mortality is what we all sought, we are in the belly of Mother Earth, the mere consequence of the fetal birth. But who can recall the fetal event? No one, despite the evidence. So when this life expires, and just like the fetal event, we shall not know the present. Excerpts from my book, Let Us Talk. This is MUSAU MattmeachamJR signing out on